Hey guys, thank you for joining us again at Car System Installation. Today we're going to show you our OEM style mirror with a GPS inside, installed on a Lexus RX 2010. In this vehicle we actually had a customer coming over after having a problem on a system that installed a no-name brand. They replaced the factory and put for him a GPS and no-name. Fortunately, it made a lot of problems in the vehicle, the heating didn't work properly and other stuff. At the end of the day, what we did, we took out this OEM style Chinese system and put the original one back, and then replaced the mirror with an OEM style mirror for GPS. Let's show you how the system works. So like you can see, this mirror is not a clip-on, doesn't look awkward. It's the OEM style, it has the factory bracket, same location. In this vehicle we also added the parking sensors, so we have a small screen here for the back for the parking sensors. Let's turn the ignition on. Okay, so we have the system turning on. It goes automatically to the GPS. We can see on the GPS we have the maps, we can find routes. We are inside, so the system doesn't see any GPS signal, but if we drive outside, we're gonna have a signal. Can find Yeah, everything is a touchscreen. You have 4.3 inch touchscreen, find address, etc., etc. The system also, like I said, and we added it reverse camera. So when you go to reverse, you have the picture in the back. This is the bumper for the vehicle. This is lines that are adjustable. You can adjust the lines to the way you like it. And we can see the back. When we go back to drive, we have the GPS. We have the GPS on. If you're driving and you don't want to see the GPS, you don't want to have it in your way, you can still hear it in the background, but you can turn the system off. It still works, it still shows in the background. And to see the reverse camera, you don't need to do anything. Every time you reverse, it's automatically going to go to the reverse picture. You don't have to turn the system back on. On the reverse, we also have the sensors, like we said. Like you can see, we have sensors in here, it shows us dot, but if we had any interference, it will show us if the interference is on the right side or on the left side. It will show us lines in colors to see how close we are to the object that interferes, and we'll also have a beeping sound that will get faster and faster as closer as you get to the object until it gets to a point that it's one long sound. When you're at one long sound, you have about 1 foot away from the object. Okay? Thank you for joining us again at Car System Installation. We have these products in our office. If you want to come by, let us know. We are at 416-551-9299. Thank you and have a great day.